are going today to work on our little set journal. And I think I'm going to finish this cabinet now. And it's been glued and glued and what's what. I don't think it knows what's what. But I'm taking this brown paper sack and I'm going to cut the end off. My dog's his. And then I'm going to just tear it apart at the seam, at the sack seam. Got the dog to leave me making records as I study. And I am going to take it and just prep for it. Just like so. I know. So if you already have one that you've crumpled up, be happy. And then I'm just going to spread it back out. And I think I am going to try some coffee spray with it. I'm just experimenting. So I don't know what it's going to do. Sure. And I'm just going to dry it a little. I didn't spray a whole lot. I just kind of missed it. And it may go back flat. Who knows? It's done anything. Okay, let's pour this back out. That did not do what I wanted it to do. I was afraid of that. But if you don't try, you don't know. I guess I could have done it off camera, but you know. I'm going to take crumb cake from Stampin' Up. Find my brown. Yellow waffle. And I'm just going to go in and just some places I'm going to get darker than others. Okay, now I am going to take my fancy cutter. And y'all, I do have paper cutters too. Don't think I don't, I do. These is just, it's just so easy. You just use it a whole different feel. Just gonna take some school glue. And then I'm gonna take the art little glue and I'm just gonna go around these edges. Now I'm just going to go in with this hot little glue, and I'm just going to cover up my mistake. I mean, yeah, it's a mistake, but nothing that can't be covered or fixed. So we have a cover made for our set journal, and we've got tags, and we've got tags and all kinds of stuff coming up. So y'all come back and see us. Y'all have a blessed day, and we'll talk to you later. Bye.